Hi everyone, it's Tony. It's Thursday afternoon, and my doctor thinks I'm gonna have my lung tests again on Monday afternoon to see how I'm doing. Depending on how things go, I might go home like Monday or Tuesday, but I might go home with another whole week of IVs on my PICC line. And that's my PICC line, if you can see it. And it's running good. It's still, it keeps getting clogged up a lot, but it's doing okay. And I really don't want to do a third week of IVs at home, because it's three meds, and it's like the medicines are so tough on my body, and it's just a lot of work. And I know Ken is, Ken has a lot, doing my best. I have to exercise a lot and try to get my lung volume up, because I lost about half of my lung function. So I got to get it way back up. So I am doing the vest like a lot, like hours a day. I'm riding the exercise bike. See, it's over there. And then I take a walk. I took a walk with my oxygen. I'm doing... This is called an acapella, and what happens is I blow into it, and when you blow into it, it shakes, and it vibrates inside my lungs, so it helps me get the junk out. So I go like this. So I do that, and then it helps me loosen the junk so I can get it out and clear my lungs. So, so that's my update for now. Sorry. My cough is a lot looser, which is good because my lungs have been very tight the past week. So, that's about it. So, I'll update you guys tomorrow or over the weekend. And if you're in the area where the hurricane is coming, please be careful. I'm a little nervous. Not being home, just because the last hurricane we had and the blizzard we had last year were really hard. We lost power for a week, and that would be bad, especially if I'm on IV. So, anyway, I love you all. Please keep the prayers coming if you can, or positive thoughts from me and Ken. We're doing our best. So, I'll talk to y'all later. I can never see which of the eyes. Oh, here's my look up here. Hi. So otherwise, I'm looking at myself. Okay. Well, bye, everybody. And I'll talk to you later.